Hey yo together and welcome to another episode of the StarCraft 2 Diary! I still want to say crazy replay, but that's not the case. We are not here to do too crazy replay, but to diary. So let me check this, and hopefully this time I get the switcheroony done. Right, yeah. Better. Way better. Not perfectly timed, but meh. Oopsie, oh god. Can I? Ah! Ah. Okay, that's the. Ah. Okay. Never mind then. Another TVT. No clue if I can win this or not. The last game was garbage. I played so bad. So if I continue playing like this, then I definitely lose. His mech! His mech! Let me tell you, his mech. Whoo! It was way better than mine, definitely. But somehow I managed to succeed. I don't know how or why, but it worked. No! Ah, misclick. Okay. Then this barracks is definitely doomed. I think I will lift it. Because I have to. But that's already a bad start. I need to lift the barracks, then get the marine done. No wait, it's TVT. Ah, Reaper, okay. Then I get the Reaper first. Okay. It doesn't help. That's what it is. It's bad. Maybe he plays double Rex Reaper or something like that. His Rex is basically the same time as mine. Okay. So let's see what's happening here. Okay, he goes for the. He goes for the base. I see. It's fine. It's totally fine. He can do this. Why shouldn't he? Come on! I need this facility. Now I hope that I this time don't lose the Reaper. Okay, but he got the high ground. That's a problem, potentially. But I didn't lose the Reaper so far. So maybe? It depends. If he sends a second Reaper, then I'm doomed. If he doesn't, then I'm fine. Okay, he wins again. Yeah, he can delay this, that's a problem. He just wins, that's how it goes. Okay. I need the Cyclone, please. I shouldn't chase too far. To be honest, I shouldn't chase too far. And I won't. And now you got a Cyclone and he wins again. I hate it. I hate it so much. I really do hate this so much. But if he attacks now, if he now goes in right here, he loses one Cyclone, then the other one, and I lose nothing. That was really good for me. Now I am. Add-on complete. Now I am in charge. I don't think if I can do this or not. I shouldn't try hard. Yeah, but I can't scout. Oh no 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 no. Okay, he's playing super mech style. Okay. at least I think it is. Could be wrong. What? Okay, he got so many cyclones there. And I have no clue. Ah, no, the mutes. The new mech style is so I don't know. He now will move across the map, definitely, and deal massive amount of damage to me. He has to. I think he has to. I'm so scared. I don't like this new Cyclone meta at all. I mean, the Raven meta was bad as well, but the Cyclone meta is not what I enjoy. Not the slightest. I mean, Cyclones are good, I know, but I don't like them. That doesn't help. That's the game. That's how it is. Cyclones are so good now. You just get them over and over again. I want to scout at least a little bit. I don't know if I can get at least one of those. He will now go in with. Oh, we don't mind. Okay. So that's funny. He gets Widow Mines. And they are definitely also not bad. I think I survived his opening. Should be good enough. But on the other hand, you never know. Come on. There are all his massive cyclones. This is not the way I want to play this game, but can't help it. It's just how it is. Super difficult, super annoying. I don't think I need to harass much, because in this game, mech versus mech, it all comes down to just big engagements. Potentially, I think. At least I think that's the case. I don't know. Maybe I need some turrets here and there, but potentially not. Then on the other hand, I can't tell for sure. I don't know. He scans. What is he scanning for? Let's see if I can claim. At least one of those sensor turrets. There he comes again. That's his army? That's not a lot. I shouldn't show him. Oh, there he goes. Oh, that's a lot of units, actually. It really is. I don't know if I can win this or not. Maybe I can. My Viking survived. No, that's. What the hell is this? Oh my goodness. Okay, so I lose, I guess. GG. What the frick? That's so. I hate it. That's not fun to play at all. It definitely isn't. Okay, it was way better. Yeah, look at the arms. I think it was on 4, 5, 8 factories. Better upgrade spending, better worker active. He just played in every better. That's nothing. There's nothing I can do about that. Just cyclones. That's. Cyclone, 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 cyclone. Is this really fun? Not for me. Anyways, that was that. Thank you for watching. I wish you a very nice day and goodbye. Hey, oh there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback, or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye bye. Thank you.